It's a nice little triple kill at the end.